Ofisi mu Kampala nga babulidde tibakoze okusalawo okulungi okutandika okukolera wano emirimu okuba Uganda eyina akatale akawera abakozi we bali nga n'amakolero gaabwe ga kutambuza bulungi emirimu.
Uganda has got a number of opportunities which you can explore in terms of investment and business. I can assure you, you have made the right choice to come to Uganda, and of course I know
Uganda will benefit and you also will benefit. The cover of the day, we buy now, Kusama and Simio, who you will give you a mutaka. A messenger is a man again, you are a Kasa, then good day, sing uncle.
Like we have already told you, the number of investment infrastructure. Yes, we are still developing, but at least we have some infrastructure that can push you as an investor and you move. You can move from one corner to another without any hurdles. And two, we also have enough energy, electricity. It's almost never part of the country.
Ensinkano yetabyeko ne Minisita w'ebyentambula Jeno Edward Katumba Wamala kw'ossa n'abakungu okuva mu Uganda Investment Authority nga bano baweze okuwa bamusigansimbi ebyetaagisa okusigamu n'ensimbi okulina ettaka mu bibangirizi bya bannamakolero.
So this is one area where we are currently prospecting in Western Uganda, Katwe, Kibiro, and of course Panimur in Northern Uganda. So this is also a potential area for geothermal investment.
You cannot reach anywhere else in the region without going through Uganda. So we are the center of connecting to the region, and that's a very, so that's why you should invest here. Don't look elsewhere, just invest here.
Omusigansimbi nga bakiikiriddwa Nicolas Shiavito bebaza gavumenti ya Uganda okubawa omukisa okukolera mu Uganda. Robin Anantale yakusakidde gure ino.